A seniors need to stop down in the main office to pick up your graduation tickets.
Hey, are you 18 and you need a job? Well, the maintenance department needs your help. If you want more information, contact the main office.
Seniors, please send your photos or short video clips to be included in the senior video for the farewell assembly. No more than 2 photos, preferably group photos, must be sent to WhalenPhotos2021@yahoo.com by 5:17 to be in the video.
Improv Anonymous final show will be at 3 p.m. Thursday the 20th in the FAC. All admissions are free.
I'm Batman.
GSA will be meeting after school in room A105 every Tuesday and Thursday.
Just a reminder that tickets for Hamilton need to be purchased by Friday, May 28th. The show is on Sunday, February 13th, 2022 at 7 p.m. $130 per ticket. Look for the link to the order on the news website.
Today for lunch, we're having cold pig, tater fries, and some slaw.
Attention boys basketball players. There will be a meeting in Coach J's room on Tuesday and Thursday after school to distribute the summer schedule. Sports results. On Friday, the boys' track team participated in the OK Gold Conference meet, earning fourth place, receiving all conference honors were Carson Noyes, Austin Reeder, Ian Thompson, and Tim Wierkes. The girls' track and field team finished seventh at the OK Gold Conference meet on Friday at Houseman Field. Earning conference medals were Emma Byers, high jump, Brianna Hyde, long jump, Sam Wilson, pole vault, Brianna Hyde, 100 hurdles, Elliot Antel, 400, Brianna Hyde, 300 hurdles, and Faith Rolandini, 200. The 4x4 team of Brianna, Elliot, Taylor, and Faith are now ranked second in their upcoming regional. Congrats to Brianna Hyde for earning all conference. The varsity softball team defeated Jenison 13-2 on Friday. Taking the victory on the mound was Emma Ludenma, striking out 6 5 innings of play. Leading the Wildcats attack was Emma Torrens, going 3-3 with a double. Kennedy Cole had 2 hits with a double. Kyler Reed had 2 doubles. Grace Kincaid, Cammy Morse, Emma Ludenma, and Kaylin Skimma each had 1 hit. The girls' varsity tennis team tied Cedar Springs this past Friday at home. They then finished 5th at their conference tournament on Saturday. Top performances by all members, including Ashley Graham at first singles and Riley Hudson and Aliotti at 4 doubles, all finished 2nd place at the tournament. Varsity soccer beat Wyoming 9-1.
Sports for today. Boys JV golf, home at Orchard Hills versus TK, 3:30. Girls varsity tennis, home versus Plainwell at 4. And JV baseball away at Hopkins for a doubleheader starting at 4:15.
This has been your sports for today. Have a good day, Wyoming.